we're going to see the trajectory come down immediately. And we're going to use a really simple drill to help you stay in the shot. So the whole idea here is that what you're doing is this.
Yeah.
And what we want is this.
Correct.
Where your spine angle is remaining consistent through the swing and you're able to compress the ball down into the ground instead of getting the high shot, the high spinning shot.
Yeah.
Right?
Correct.
So, very simple drill. We're going to use this tee as a reference point for your swing. So I want you to make a couple of practice swings here, and we're going to imagine that the ball is right here, probably 7 or 8 inches behind that tee. But your goal is to still hit that tee on your swing through.
Okay.
So what's that going to force you to do?
Stay in it.
Forces you to stay down through the shot.
Yeah.
Right? To hit that tee, you don't have a choice to come up out of it. You're going to miss it every time.
Yep.
Okay? So go ahead and give it a try. I want you to set up so that the ball's right back there. Okay. Nice job. Try it again. How does that feel different to you?
It feels, my weight transfer to my left foot feels a lot better. It feels...
Better, like, better how?
More efficient.
Okay.
You know, I'm not relying on the hands to do all the work. It feels like I have my whole body into the whole body. Everything's going into the ball as opposed to, you know, kind of generating as much clubhead speed as I can and just trying to use speed to get distance instead of, you know, my body.